Amy was only 13, just a young girl. She loved to play the guitar. She grew up in a family of musicians. Her dad was a singer and entertainer. So she loved to write and sing. So she got herself a job as a music journalist. She was a teenager with her own vision, and she said she's gonna make music like this. Cause she was a lover of hip-hop and jazz. Motown was her influences. She loves Sarah Vaughan, TLC, Salt and Pepper, all the way down to some Jimi Hendrix and Nas. She loves music from the heart, the soul, like she loves Camden Road. People tell her that her soul is old, and she says, mm-hmm, aha, I know. Cause she's not just about her makeup and clothes. She's not trying to be famous just for the dough. All she really wants to do is make this music. Little did she know that the road is so cold. The fame, the drugs, the money, the coke, the clubs, the pubs, the alcohol. All these temptations will destroy your MO. But she's chasing Amy, she makes her demo.
Yeah,
the demos were good, and Tyler's a friend, and he passed it on to 19 management. And then she signed a record deal with Island. Then she made her first album, it was called Frank. And yes, the public said that this is a bang. She says, I'm just trying to show you who I am. I'm very unique, the Dap Kings are my band. But somehow I found no success with a man. She needed romancing, and then she met Blake, and she thought that he would be stronger than her. They both had bad habits affecting her talents, and this means that this is going to get worse. The future ahead is now looking a mess, and the tabloids and press will not give her no rest. Shot after shot, like she needed a vest. Every night she was chasing away her success.
We only said goodbye with words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to her. We only said goodbye with words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to her.
It's been a very sad scene here, actually. There've been people who clearly are affected by whatever's happened.
Then with all of the fame and all of the success, things took terrible turns. Cause she was so drunk and in love, she couldn't even perform at her own concerts. And her husband's been sitting in prison for a while, and now he wants to file for divorce. And every one of her fans and her friends and family are worried about the weight she's lost. All of her loved ones have been telling her to check into the rehab, but she kept checking out. Some friends were snaking her and kept taking pictures of her when she was drunk in the house. In the morning she'll see herself on the front pages, and then she'll start to freak out. And now she feels like there's nobody that she can trust, and now she puts another bottle to the mouth. Then in the morning security find her in a room and shout, she isn't breathing now.
The singer Amy Winehouse has been found dead at her North London home this afternoon. The 27-year-old multiple award winner, but nonetheless a troubled character, this afternoon found dead.
We are